Ready. Hey, hello.
Good day.
Hey, what's going on, Winter?
Not too much.
Good day, good day.
I mean, you know. That's a weird thing to ask me. How are you doing?
Doing good. Doing a lot better now. I had back problems for like 5 months, but now I'm like...
Because you were carrying too many viewers?
Too much caring.
It's because your back struggles to support your big brain.
Yeah. Well, that's gone now, so I'm able to ladder and
your
not
brain.
Actually... Well, both. What? The brain. The brain. The brain's been gone. I don't know what it's been replaced with, though. I think it's a stack of cheese.
Just a whole stack of cheese?
Yeah, I think so. All right, so
we're
going to have some nice, good
cheese. If you could join the Winter SC2 group, I can find you there. The Cheeseria?
SC2, let's see. How do I do that?
You don't know how to join a group?
No.
You've never joined a group?
I don't know how Discord works, still. Like, kind of.
No, not
but
Discord.
Like,
SC2.
Wait, what? What is that? Well, okay, what does group mean, anyways? I never understood group. Is that a clan or
okay,
group?
So you go to the bottom right of the screen. You see those buttons?
Yeah. I see where...
The middle one?
Okay.
Go to find, and then type in winter space SC2.
Oh.
And you can probably figure out which one it is from there.
Sure. Winter space... Oh, wait.
No,
space.
Don't type space. No, just like a space.
Got it. I'm learning. All right, cool. I see one with the GM border. Right?
It's the fangirl group.
Okay, we got that one. And view. Okay, how do I join group? Got it. So how does this work?
Right.
The join group thing. What that mean?
Okay, I was just trying to get it to the point where I could just add you to a party. So.
Oh.
Usually that's the easiest way.
I always tell people just /join and whatever channel I'm in, and then you know they'll just see me there, and then I'll just you know pick them out of there.
But now you'll always be joining the Winter SC2 group.
There you go.
And it stays between.
We have the holy shit, realistic.
What?
Real Ultras, thank you so much. He gave me 20 subs. Holy shit. Let me,
So that means you got 440 subs now?
Jesus, yeah. Now I gotta like somehow turn off the music though.
The sub notification?
Yeah.
You don't know how it works?
Well, I figured that one out a little bit, but they change it.
Do they?
Alert,
who's
alerts.
They?
I don't know. The company, the Twitch, what is it? The one... That changes the format.
Go on.
Oh, no. I was talking about Nightbot. My bad. They changed... No, yeah. Nightbot.
No, but...
Yeah, they did change Nightbot. It was Streamlabs. No, they did train Streamlabs. I'm lost. Okay, so I got the hosting. Oh, give me a second. I'll turn that really low. Donations.
While you're working that out.
Subscription. There you go. Subs. Oh no, that's a test. Okay.
What's a test? Oh.
Shit. Volume. Okay, got it.
This is a test.
Duration. All right, got it.
Oh my god, there are too many achievements. I'm under attack.
All right, it's updated. All right, cool.
Okay.
We're good. Holy shit, thank you so much, Real Ultras. How do you say his name? Real Ultras? Altiris?
Real Altres.
Altres.
I just made that up.
Oh shit, I was like, oh, he sounds Spaniard or something. Or
he sounds Spaniard?
somewhere over there.
I had to buy the war chest on a new account. Blizzard, please pay me.
Let's see, let me go on your stream. Okay, I see you. Here we go. All the technical difficulties are over now.
All right, we've made it. So we'll start to... All right, give us your cheeses.
Bring it on.
We, from simple to advanced. Oh my god. People are useless. Planetary rush.
Deer in a headlight.
Shield rush. I don't know what that means. Mass ravens. Proxy ghost. Proxy hatch. Mutavec. Cannon rush. I'm gonna put cannon rush on there.
Oh, okay. More standard, but it's alright. You can throw it in there.
I'm putting three different versions. I don't know what they mean, but they seem different.
They will
disrupt. Disruptors. That's it. Shark attack. Widowmine rush. Only nuke attack. Proxy double robo. Storm only drops. Probius. More Probius. Oh, no. I'm not done. All right. Additional Probius. Magecraft. Only spellcasters. Archons. DT Blank. Hero Thor. Mass Thor. Queen Nidus. Mono Battle. Lings. Mono Battle Zealots. I feel like Mass and Mono Battle are essentially the same thing. Mono Battle. Random unit. Only air. Mass workers. Battle cruisers only. Hero cruiser. Tickle beams. Landed Vikings and medevacs only.
Some good ones in there.
Hallucination. Everybody's like, it's pretty so like, mass this thing. Look, usually you only see one of this thing, but if you see 20, it's funny. Only static defense. Graph migration. Transformers only. So that's just playing mech. Proxy 5 Rex Marauder. Operation... Oh, you know, I know how we're going to start this.
Oh.
You're going to have to protect me, and I'm going to make mass overseers and try to lag them out.
We can do that.
Usually it lags me out first.
Really?
Bane.
I never knew that.
Because I play on high graphic.
Yeah, I do too.
Well, we'll see.
How do I have it? Let's see who can handle it. Yeah, ultra.
Warp prism, Sim City, neural only, drop lords, probe drop, long distance mining with workers. Crawlers only. Mothership. Oh. Nidus. Advanced.
Stem 2 and... So they're gonna cheese on.
Tall. How about tall units only? Short units only. We'll have to decide what those are when we get in the game. Only expand... On their side. More mass workers. Too many things now. Well, we weren't going to play all of them. That's the idea. Ultra Rush. Aerolisk. Ground is lava. No Rush 20. Only BM. No playing. AFK. Command centers in corner. Two 200 supply mainlang. Speedy boys. Slow boys. Medium speed boys. Role playing. Single supply units only. One supply only. So workers. Protect the Baneling. Queens. Save the queens. Even more queens. Medivac queen. No keyboard. No brain.
Okay. I might play meta. I'll play standard for that one. Got him.
You got yourself.
Did I?
Wait. Advanced options. We're going to do 8 seconds to spin. With a color theme, what color theme would you like? Winter color theme? Winter color theme looks dumb. Roulette color theme. And then I'm going to remove choice after it's landed on.
All right.
Oh, that looks dumb. Never mind. There are far too many for this. Oh my god, the wheel. Alright, well, let me finish this drink and I'm gonna refill it before we start so yeah. I have a full one. That's right, the only way, of course.
Sounds good.
It is, there are so many on the wheel, they don't even show up anymore. I'm feeling like, if I make the window bigger, will they show up? No, that does not fix it. There we go. Let's see if I can maybe make... there are too many options. I guess, just not knowing what option will be. Oh, diameter? That might be it. I'm wheel diameter. How about 700 pixels? Is that more pixels? Oh.
S'more?
Yes. Okay. How about we need additional pixels? 1500 pixels. Oh, it's too much. What if we go to 3000 pixels? I'm going to maximum pixel. Nope, there's still too many options. That doesn't really change the fact. That doesn't change any of the geometry. I am dumb.
We tried though, right? And we learned something.
Science. We learned that. it doesn't change the fact there's simply too many options to fit around the at all.
That's the second problem. That is the second problem. We have to figure that one out next.
So, I'll be right back in just a moment. But why don't you tell the people? Wait, are you streaming?
Oh yeah, yeah. Let me do
squad stream.
Okay.
Oh my god, what a confusing.
Oh yeah, it has to be squad.
Did you get?
Not yet.
Something
almost.
Went wrong. Wait, what?
What am I supposed
sometimes,
to get?
Sometimes. Are you partnered?
No, not yet. Trying to. That's my goal right
now.
Ah,
sometimes. I don't think it works if you're not partnered.
No.
But we
no,
can do multi-Twitch.
Yeah, the multi is the...
help them out, boys.
It's the ghetto version we'd be doing.
But use that multi-command, and Florencio is going to introduce himself and have very philosophical commentary for the next minute. Be right back.
Philosophical. Okay. Guys, here we have a pylon. And then here we also have a cannon. Game over. Just kidding. How you guys doing? Here we go. Let me read you guys to which wheel. So I'm going to try to stick as strict as I can to these rules. Win or lose. But I will stick to it as hard as I can, guys. You guys threw in some crazy ass weird builds, but you know, it's nothing I can't handle when it comes to cheese. So we're gonna enjoy it, have some fun, and freestyle. My favorite. Alright, hold on. Let me put my Nexus hat too. Hold on, give me a second. Thank you guys. Alright, just in case, I need power. thing gives me strength. It has a certain energy source that allows me to think a lot better. So if you wonder why I play good, it's because the hat is on the Nexus. Oh. Thor, he copied me. Thor copied me. He's like, you know, I want your costume. I was like, nah, Thor. All right, you can have it. You can have it. So he copied some of it. I just said, just not the hat. Yeah, so this is a Nexus hat right here. And then, let me just show you guys real quick. By the way, those are my paintings up there. I do oil painting. So those are my oil paintings. We be representing StarCraft.
All I heard was representing StarCraft.
Yeah, and the other one's right here. I was just showing them my artwork. That's the Hydra. Over there in the back.
You got a bunch of stuff. Some of which you painted yourself, is it?
Huh? Yeah. No, they're oil paintings. This is the Terran one and the Protoss one. So it's like a planetary fortress versus a Thor. I'm still working on that one. And then I got the charge lot. You know, we like to think he's got charge.
He paints well. He's an artistic guy.
Yeah, I put my art skills to StarCraft. So when you see me play and create builds, it's because it's my artistic side. Trying to figure it out. And so, the sewer mermaid.
All right.
Let's do this.
Almost ready. I'm setting it up so people can actually see this strat we're supposedly doing and then ignore it and ask what's happening.
Okay.
Which is a classic Twitch chat move.
Let's do it.
Ask him to paint you something. Can I commission you?
Yeah.
For a portrait? Come, I can pose nude if you need it.
I mean, you know, I could put like a little like cheese right there.
Some cheese, some wine.
Something something.
Paint
covered.
Me like one of your French Canadian cheesers.
Two Oracle nipples, you know. We can make it happen, I believe. We'll Titanic that shit.
We'll Titanic that shit.
but yeah, for sure.
All right.
Never let go. Oh, you guys are crazy. Here we go.
He has a way with words. He does. Jimmy. Okay. I think we got it. I'm good to go. So, the StarCraft Cheese Hour, which an hour is just a suggestion, and cheese is just a word. Do you want to be first or second? We got the cheese wheel with literally so many cheeses that I couldn't individually select them because the text doesn't show up. So, first or second on the wheel?
I'll be first.
You'll be first. All right, we'll pick his cheese first.
Oh, yeah. Bring it.
Your cheese. Oh my god, I feel like in like 2001 A Space. Okay. It is. Cannon Rush. How appropriate. With no detail at all. Standard. I added some detail to some of the other ones, but this one's just Cannon Rush. All right. So, a cheese is removed once it's selected, so we can't get the same one again unless there's like a kicker to it. All right. So, you will start with. Probably just a boring standard strat for you, but I will do.
Of course.
Yeah, what a way to start things off. I get proxy double robo. Pretty good. Pretty light cheese to start.
Double robo. We can make that work. So you have to proxy.
Of course we can make it work. Oh, yeah. We gotta pick Protoss, gotta get the right race.
And I have to cannon rush.
I mean, your artistic license, we've seen your art.
Yep.
So feel free to add your own flair.
You have the proxy, so what I have, at least I can cannon rush and I can defend your robo play if you need to.
So, oh wait, so you're saying I should proxy
where you're
cannon rushing?
No. I can cannon rush multiple places. I'm just saying I can defend as well.
One of the places that you are cannon rushing, that is.
Yeah, I'm a cannon rush and then I'm gonna find out where you're proxying.
My robos in their base.
If you want, I mean, I was thinking about cannon rushing and defending you, you know, just carrying your robos, you know?
Cannons can't carry.
No, but my shoulders could. Oh, God.
That's why you have back pain.
That is true. Okay, let's do this.
You know what? I'm just going to, wherever you put your first pylon, I'm going to put my first pylon. How about that?
Okay, we can do that.
We'll be pylon bros.
Oh, got it.
You'll be the tasteless pylon to, I'll be the tasteless pylon to your artosis pylon.
So romantic.
Very romantic. Nothing's more romantic than sharing a power field, okay?
Alright, game ready. I just hope Loco didn't hear that. He'll hate me forever.
Ooh.
Alright.
Okay. We're preparing. These guys aren't pushovers. One of the guys has a team game portrait. That first one is. I don't know what the Jim Raynor one is. I assume from, like, the co-op commander.
Yeah, there's some players that really know their icons. They're like, oh, you're diamond because you would definitely, because you have that icon. I'm like, what?
What?
Like, they'll judge you by your icon.
I'm diamond?
No, not exactly. That's just like a...
Not exactly? What do you mean?
No, that was an example of what people would say when they see your, like, border. Like,
well, I'm pretty sure you're definitely not high level if you base anything on their portrait.
Yeah, some people what try though. Some people
did he just
try.
Oh, GLHF or not? Well, he's not getting a GLHF from me now. He's getting a proxy robot. Like you can't be like, oh, you're just gonna give him it?
You
try to throw him off the scent?
If you're not cheesy, you got the good looking.
And by first pylon, of course, I meant second pylon.
All right, I got a spot.
You got the spot?
Yep, right here.
Alright, I'm putting it on this side. Oh, we're on a co-op mission together to cheese these guys. He's right. Needy. The SCV scouted. There is a Terran, so they're both Terran, actually.
Are they?
Yeah, that could be a problem, because they've already walled off.
Well,
don't worry about it. I think we'll be able to get in, though. Well, I'm just going to chill with the probe over there, but...
Yeah, I'm going to try to see if I can get in there.
Yeah, I think we get in. Let me in!
You're okay. Okay,
yeah, you can go on in. I'm gonna get to my robo production. He's really trying to figure out how to hit that probe.
Yeah. He's not happy.
Oh, perfect protection. You see, this wasn't a weakness, this was a strength. If only I could use your power fields. Hey, let me get some shield batteries to back you up. Oh, look at this teamwork. I'll throw a pylon up there too.
Friendo's base is under your friends.
Wow. That is Well, enjoy the batteries.
Oh, not good for him on that one.
Oh. I wonder what the other guy's doing. I'm gonna hit the other guy with the first units.
Okay.
He's been too quiet. I think he's been trying to help his teammate. Oh, I should use team colors, so I can actually tell them apart. All Terrans look alike to me, you know.
They all look alike. All right, I'm gonna.
Our allies are being attacked.
I'll sit in the back of the diner.
All right, I'm gonna try to get some shield batteries in his base real quick.
All right. There you go. I'm gonna cannon the front, you know, like cannons do.
Sounds good. Just in case I need to recharge those shields. What is this?
That's a, I don't know.
You'll
it's
be
a,
fine.
It's an attack.
We're under attack!
Hey, help your friends!
Oh, shoot. He's gonna be dead right now. Alright.
Mm-mm-mm. He's on the run.
Are being attacked.
I gotta get an expo.
Don't worry, I've got my shields back.
Base is under attack. Hey, help your friends.
Run away, little tank. The new skins have a bit of a bug where they just disappear instead of having like a death animation, you know?
They're attacking our base.
On the war chest.
Oh, I haven't seen them. I haven't used them. I was gonna look at them later.
They're pretty sick.
You like them?
Our allies are being.
I like
attacked.
The Zergs last.
The early one. Access simulant skins.
The mech skins.
We didn't quite figure out how to make a mech, so.
That was pretty cool.
You know how they have the simulant ones that are like full mech? Oh, that's a battle cruiser! There's a battle cruiser!
Oh shit, here? Oh damn.
It's on the blue player.
Alright.
Our ally's All right. base is under attack.
I gotta get some stalkers in.
I'm gonna try to just hit that tank up there as well. I'm gonna start really pushing now. I have nothing.
I'm getting air real quick.
I'm going for a Stargate. The battle cruiser's still at home, so.
Yeah, I figured he's gonna just attack you before he teleports one of us.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm getting a couple void raids to deal with at least some of his.
Our allies are being attacked. Frendo's base is under attack.
But I want to kind
of
cannon.
He's
rush.
Spending time killing one of my immortals with a battle cruiser, which takes a while. On the bright side, so. Oh, he came back home to defend.
There we go.
No, my prism.
The minerals have. Hey, help your friends.
I killed a lot of Red's economy.
Mineral field depleted.
How was that?
Frendo's base
is he making
is
another
attack.
Battle cruiser? I try to force the starport to lift or kill it.
Let's see.
Our allies are being.
I
attacked.
Force the starport to lift.
Nice. I'm gonna go attack him right now, or at least try to attack him.
I've still got immortals with a prism.
Too bad I can't pick you up.
Help your friends.
good after all.
Things just evaporate. I heard a battlecruiser jump.
Did he?
Our allies base
is it in my base?
Is it my your base? I got it. I got it. I got it.
You're handling it.
Well, I'm going to.
Save me.
Our allies are being attacked. Not the probes.
The fuck? Who did?
Oh yeah, maybe I should expand at some point. I like how you brought three probes with you. You're like, just in case.
Yeah, you never know.
Start it with a cannon rush, finish it with a cannon rush. Why do I have... What's going on? Why do I have these? I don't know how they got there.
Oh, shit.
I'm on the way. Wait, do they have anything I can hit with an immortal?
Base is under attack.
Or two? Immortal's just blasting through everything. Oh, the king went right through the cannon.
We gotta make another one. More probes.
The minerals have up and gone.
Well, that's this one.
Hey,
how did he know?
How?
My clan tag definitely didn't give it away. This is an anonymous account. How did he tell?
And they're out of here.
GG.
GG.
All right.
What you been served? Yeah, tomorrow I'll install it in Sizer.
What?
Oh, the war chest.
Oh, you'll install it? You just have to pay for it.
Oh, you mean buy it?
It's
installed. Yeah, I'll buy it tomorrow.
Yeah, you have to buy it. It's like, I gotta go down to the store.
Oh, I thought it was that one. I don't know how that works. I thought it was the one that you have to go into the Twitch thing and then activate the... Or is that already done when you did it once? Or do you have to... I don't know, I have to go into that.
We'll worry about that tomorrow. All right.
The logistics tomorrow.
First threat.
All right, let's see.
For you is cannon rush, but super try hard.
WTF, mate?
Damn, yeah, try hard Cheers, more buddy. than last game. Okay.
Yeah, I do it.
Let's do it.
How does it go so?
I thought.
There are so many options.
It knows.
Like maybe three out of like 70 options are cannon rush, and.
Let's do it, baby. Let's do it.
I think it knows you too well. All right, and then my strat is and options are removed. Landed Vikings and medevacs only.
Landed Vikings and medevacs. Okay.
All right.
Oh shit. It knows.
How does it know?
It does. It just does.
I gotta switch to Terran. Landed Vikings and medevacs. Medevacs for all right? Those Vikings, they can't, medevac. Like, they needed a ship to sail over to do their raiding. So, hopefully they don't have storms.
Shit, I'm on home.
The more Terrans there are, the better it's going to be. If it's just like Zerg, the landed Vikings don't get any damage boost.
Yeah, if I get Zergs. If I get two Terrans.
Protoss
like
Terran. Oh. Well, Team Mexico. Wait, that's not the Mexican flag. What is that?
Tryhard.
I don't
cannon
know.
Rush. Tryhard cannon rush. Okay.
I'm waiting for the Brazil server pick. It's Peruvian. Ah. Oh, God. I mean, ah. From my Dota experience.
Good luck and have fun.
You're gonna need it.
Dota's that game that's kind of like, Hearthstone, Heart, or doing, hey, love, right?
What? Okay, what? We're gonna have to break down everything you just said.
Deja vu, love, or what's that one with that character? Is that Dota?
Are you talking about Overwatch?
Yeah, is that Dota? Like Dota, or just a different?
It's not really like Dota.
Oh, okay.
Overwatch is not very similar to Dota.
I wasn't sure.
Easy to get them confused.
Well, for me, when you play StarCraft part only, it's like you don't even know what's out there.
I mean, for you played StarCraft for, I mean, it's impressive. You're that committed to StarCraft that you don't know the difference between Dota and Overwatch. All right? Yeah, that's true passion.
That is
like no one can take that away from you. That is passion right there.
Can't take it away. Ah, shit, I choose a Terran player to Candy Rush. Alright.
Abort or not, I don't know.
Never. What are you talking about?
Wait, was that two racks? Hopefully you keep them busy.
Our pylon's under
I think
attack.
The artistic license can be if he goes two racks Reaper, I'm allowed to not die. Because sometimes I try so hard to like be true to the strat, it's just I die to one Reaper. It's like, well, this isn't really the most fun way to do this.
I know, I kind of messed this one up a little.
It's alright. Yeah, I'll be there with Vikings and Medivacs. Just give me 3 minutes.
Nope.
You good?
Of course. Let's see. Got him right where I want.
Stuck in his main, killing all your stuff.
Losing mining time.
Yes.
He's losing mining time.
Hey, they're attacking our base.
Why didn't I consider that? You have any idea what the other guy's doing? Nah, it doesn't matter.
Trying to live.
How long has Florencio played SC2? Yes.
That is the right answer. What's he doing? All right, you got a stalker.
21 years.
Ah, stalker's going down. All right, he thinks they're all dead.
He thinks no, he wouldn't send another probe. But little does he know the flow. Did you know that SCVs can repair while inside medevacs?
You know, I heard that before. I was like, what? You can do that?
Fun fact.
That is pretty crazy when I heard that.
Madness.
Alright, I'm gonna expand right now.
It's a macro game. What the
hell? What? You said it! Try hard cannon rush! We're keeping the bases.
I have no idea what I meant, but I mean, you're definitely not doing that.
Yeah, we're going to try hard.
Right, I'm gonna hit that. I'm gonna hit the Protoss.
I forgot that they have a base in the back, so we're gonna have to figure out.
Yeah,
I just figured that out right now. They don't need this base.
I inhaled my own saliva. Laughing at that.
Jeez.
I mean, we literally played this map last game. Did you just?
I'm stalling.
You want to explain yourself?
Stalling time. It's like at least it saves a probe. Oh shit, dear God. When will it end? All right, we're gonna need that money.
Our allies are being attacked.
He's pissed. protect ourselves.
Are those SCVs not on auto repair? They are. Why aren't they repairing the Viking? Okay, there we go.
Well, Teal's doing something weird because he hasn't moved out.
He's still scared of the cannon rush? Don't worry.
He might be.
Yeah, there you go, get him.
That'll give me some time.
Hey, help your friends.
Ooh. We got a liberator in his teammate's base over here.
Our allies are being attacked.
Well, I think they are scared of, for some reason.
I mean, do you know what league this is?
No.
They're cannons of any kind.
Weren't they diamond?
Yeah, it's diamond. But you make cannons at any time in the game.
That's true. With the brain.
Therefore, that means the cannon rush will continue for...
forever.
Pretty much forever. I canceled one of the expansions.
Nice. All right, I'm going to go expand finally. That Oracle shouldn't have anything on me. Yeah, I don't think they even want to attack here. But we're gonna put a battery shield real quick.
Battery shield.
That's try hard right there. No, that's my base. Oh, what are you doing?
What? Who are you talking to?
To my probe.
You're talking to your probe.
Hey, you talk to yours.
Our allies' base is under attack.
Yeah, I do. That's fair. When they don't do what I want.
Exactly.
Okay, landed Vikings and medevacs to attack only, but the Vikings without medevacs have to defend. Okay, it's only fair. Who doesn't talk to their probes, alright? You know what? You're weird if you don't talk to your probes.
Damn weird.
Base is under attack.
You're just like, no, just in general, I'm pretty weird.
Oh shit, the tanks are out.
I'm gonna try to drop the landed Vikings on them.
Okay.
Oh, that's a lot of Marines. Maybe I can distract. Oh, Void Race! No, Void Race! No touch! Oh my god!
Oh, that's a lot of Void Race. You know what?
Oh, I just lost everything.
Alright, I'm gonna have to
this
abort.
Is from landed Vikings to just Vikings.
Yeah, this is stat. I'm going Phoenix now.
Jesus, they had like 12 Void Rush.
They're
not 12, but.
They're trying.
And a Tempest. Ah!
They're attacking our cute little probes!
Well, my landed Viking attacks were good. But.
Well.
You gotta learn to fly someday.
Hey! They're attacking
Junior.
Our base!
There's actually a song from like a mediocre
base is under attack.
I don't know if you listen to some of the music when StarCraft 2 came out. There are a lot of people making like parody songs.
Yeah, I get you.
Have
know.
You heard a Viking's Lament?
No, actually that one I haven't.
Yeah.
Sing it?
Nope.
I might have heard it.
It's about a Viking who doesn't want to fly.
Narrating it. I mean, I'm more of a tune guy, so if I hear the tune, maybe, you know, you can hum it.
I don't. It's not a parody. I think it's actually an original.
It's a classic.
Teleport successful.
Alright, I'm going Phoenix.
Mineral field depleted.
I'm tough as a nail. Ah, yes.
Okay. Alright, I got Phoenixes. I'll kind of like huddle with your Vikings. If I need to recall back home.
Teleport success.
You only got two Phoenixes.
Yep, but they're the shit though. That's Maverick and that's Iceman.
I'm eager to strike.
Obviously.
Oh shit, Iceman died.
I mean, no, I didn't see anything.
I mean...
Our allies are being attacked.
Shit. I don't know what we're gonna do with those, Okay, we're gonna go back. Back it up a little bit. Iceman and Maverick. Not enough.
They're both making air. I'm getting smart servo.
For honor. Where do I
You know what, let me go harass his, a little bit. I'm gonna go harass some minerals. They're even taking a third. They're going try hard.
Teleport successful.
Wings of Liberty!
Where do our enemies lurk?
Mineral field depleted.
Thanks for the follow, guys.
Yeah, they're pretty well focused. We're playing an air war.
The skies await. Time for battle. La Farosh.
Wings of Liberty. I've got the Mecha Vikings, or like the whatever they're called. Is it Mecha Vikings? Yeah.
Is it? Oh, there okay. He goes. He's coming your way.
I see it.
Understood.
Hey, help your friends.
Shazul du Templari. Teleport successful.
I'm going to the bottom a little.
Engaging the enemy. Syrah-Mech, Cryon.
Okay, I'm gonna try to intercept some.
I am eager to strike.
Our allies are being attacked.
Teleport successful. Warp field online. Syrah-Mech, Cryon. Time for battle. Shazul. Teleports.
Plus three ship weapons coming up.
I gotta get my range.
Only Vikings could get range.
I am eager to strike.
Hey!
I'm gonna go harass a little bit on their side.
Oh, the Marines on the ground! Hit the deck. Where's the? Oh, I'm coming. I'm coming to snipe the Tempest.
Okay.
On the way.
Ready?
My beautiful Viking flower.
All right. All right.
Allies are being attacked.
Let's go.
Engaging the enemy.
Well, that's a lot.
A lot of interceptors are screwing it up.
Successful. Yeah.
I will.
Hey, help your friends.
Time for battle. Warp field online.
We've got to escalate.
Yeah, I gotta get mass phoenixes with range.
Teleport successful. Time for battle.
All right, let me go hit Teo.
I'll see what you can get done.
I'm gonna try to go Tempest after.
Teleport successful. I am eager.
Let me go hit him right here.
Where you at? Oh, turrets.
Yeah.
I'm in flight.
He's coming over here.
Our allies
targeting Tempest.
On the wings of justice.
Help your friends.
For honor.
Our allies mineral are field being depleted.
Law.
Detonator
active.
time for battle. I will comply.
Our charge.
Alright, I'm gonna harass a little bit on that side.
I'm trying to keep it together. I plus three done. I do.
Where do our enemies lurk?
Engaging the enemy.
Oh, the temp. I'm trying to dive in.
Yeah.
Oh, the Viking fleet.
Watch it! Watch it! Watch it!
I'm backing off. I'm backing off. Did you know my Vikings don't outrange his?
Really? I need a. I'm gonna upgrade.
So I'm gonna try to hit the Terran.
Okay.
Our allies are being attacked.
I'm gonna try to hit him from the back.
Where do our enemies lurk?
I am eager. The minerals have up and gone.
Time for battle. Anon to a call.
Hey, help your friends. Our allies are being attacked.
I'm hitting with landed Vikings.
Okay.
It's pretty damn successful.
The minerals have up and gone.
Oh no.
Hey,
you know what?
Help your friends.
I gotta stay landed.
I stalk through the stars.
Oh, he's trying to bully you?
He's bullying me. He has too many.
Mineral field,
but I still have some back at home if he tries anything.
Yeah, I'm trying to get Storm right now.
Being attacked.
Genetic matrix active. Direct my vengeance. Genetic matrix acting.
Justice has come. We agree.
Gotta be careful. He's building Thors now. Oh god, that each Thor volley does so much.
His Thors.
Yeah, I don't have Thors.
Alright, I'm gonna go attack right now. But I'll recall right back, so I'm not going.
I'm gonna keep him busy.
To commit.
Mineral field depleted.
By the heart of iron.
No gold base for you, my friend. He's coming to help his team.
The minerals have up and gone.
Damn! You know what?
What's up?
Bad play.
How did that recall go for you?
I should have attacked somewhere else.
Oh, no, he didn't!
Yep. I gotta attack somewhere else. I didn't even take out the Nexus. Oh, damn.
Okay. Let's see.
Depleted.
Are they coming together?
Hey,
yeah, I'm going.
Friends.
Shit.
Watch yourself. We don't have enough yet.
Yeah, no.
The minerals have up and gone. Frendo's base is under attack. Allies are being attacked. Research complete. The minerals have up and gone. Base is under attack.
I should have kept going Tempest.
Just keep building. I have a lot to stop them for now.
Our allies' base is under attack.
They're camping a lot of my production.
Frendo's base is under attack.
Alright. You know what? Let me go attack them. I'm gonna go hit them.
Yeah, I'm building up on this side.
Attack. Frendo's base is under attack.
Unfortunately, the one place I wasn't defended was the middle of my main.
Oh, I lost my energy back.
Our base is under attack.
I'm here in the shadows.
Alright, I'm gonna go attack right now.
Go ahead.
Not the
See
bro.
If they recall.
Frendo's base is under attack.
There's a bunch of Thors.
Hey, help your friends. Our pylons under minerals have up and gone. Our allies' base is under attack.
Oh.
Frendo's base is under attack. They're attacking our base. Our allies are being attacked. Our army be scrapping. Pylon is being roughed up. Our allies' base is under attack. Hey, help your friends.
How's it going?
How are you doing? Are you dead?
I'm dying.
Yeah, I'm trying to kill off as much as I can right here. But yeah, I kind of messed that one up.
They're attacking our cute little probes.
He's got three Thors.
Frendo's base is under attack.
Our allies are being attacked.
Our allies' base.
Oh no, there's no
attack.
Going back. We're dead.
Hey, they're attacking our base.
It's looking rough.
Hey, yeah.
What are the upgrades in the air? 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, we had it.
Frendo's base is under attack.
Well, I did only make Vikings. There was that.
I bombed the cannon rush.
Not the probes.
Let's sit here. Do you need minerals?
I've got 1,000 minerals.
Let's see if I can go up here.
Base is under attack.
I don't think I can kill that army though.
I don't either. So I think we can say we did fail the cheese.
Yeah,
pretty hard
this one.
We got slapped back.
Yeah, we failed this one.
Our allies' base is under attack. Our allies.
Yeah, that was the opposite of a try hard. But when you tell Florencio to try hard, that's the opposite of helping. All right. Trying softly is what Florencio does best.
It said try hard. I can't. I don't know.
Too much cheese, not enough wine. I can agree with that.
That is true. I just don't know how to try hard that hard without making
try hard that hard
less than 20.
Next up,
get that later. Let's see here.
For you is crawlers only.
What? What does that mean?
Anything that you know what crawlers are. Can you name one type of crawler?
You mean crawler like walk on feet?
Like one crawler. Just name one crawler.
A ling? A zealot?
Ling zealot crawler? Nope. One more try.
A creep crawler? What is it called? Crawler.
One more crawler. We're looking for a crawler.
What the hell's a crawler? Damn.
Just name one crawler.
All right. Lings, hydras, zergs. No, not zergs. Queens, larv. Lurkers.
We're gonna need one crawler before we can move on.
Sunken?
Real quick.
Sunken? Oh, spine crawler.
No.
Spine crawler.
Yeah, there it is.
What the hell? Okay, alright. We got this.
And can you name one more crawler?
Oh shit. Spore crawler? So spore crawler
Those
and spine
are,
crawler?
That's your threat.
Okay.
Minimal right. Queens and then crawlers.
Okay. Space. Okay. Queen, spore crawler, spine crawler. I was like, what? What do you mean crawlers? You like crawl on the ground? You know? Okay.
I meant literally crawlers.
We got this.
And I, no brain.
Oh my god.
Well, I mean, mine is kind of like no brain either, but let's see how no brain you can get. I mean, you can play Terran. Oh, just kidding. Just kidding.
I'm going to play random and I'm freestyling, all right? Which is not my. I'll freestyle.
All right, let's do it.
You have to ready up.
Oh, shit. Wait, I'm on your... I'm a little delayed, that's why. I'm all like, wait, what? You're probably like but, 5 seconds.
We're on voice chat.
Yeah, I know, but I was watching your stream. I was like, and you're a little off, so I didn't see it. Yeah. We're good. Spy crawlers and spore crawlers. What do you think?
Alright. No, Brian, no control groups. I'm just gonna use mouse only.
I mean, even that has a brain.
I've got a wine hand now. All right.
Wait. Oh.
Good luck, have fun and beat.
Well, I think we have to redo
your Protoss.
Shit, my
life. Okay, we're worker rushing.
All right. Oops. Forgot you have to change races for that one. All right, I'll worker rush.
Let's do it.
All right. I give you control, or you give me.
No. Okay, just we both work a rush the correct way. Oh my god, it's harder to do with Terran.
Yeah, I'll give you control. Oh no, you can't do it.
No,
wait.
Don't give me control. You can do it with Terran, it just doesn't work as good.
Oh, really? Let me see. Oh,
it's
wait.
It's not perfect.
Oh, I thought we were going to combine.
Oh, no.
I'm all waiting.
Well, speaking of no brain.
Oh, it's splitting up. Oh.
Oh, I'm losing. What? How did this even happen? How did half of them decide that was the... Oh my god, they already walled off.
Are they?
Oh, are you kidding me?
Maybe we can get in.
Well.
Try knocking.
I'm not... It was the one guy.
Oh, can you do the...
Off with two...
Can you do the mineral
you
trick?
You can't drill anymore.
You
can't drill anymore. It doesn't work.
Oh,
not how it used to.
You son of a...
You know that.
No, I didn't know. I did it a while ago.
Oh, I like how he brought all the drones. He's just waiting. Oh, we knocked and he's at the door. All right. Okay. He's not building the zealot. This guy brought some probes. They're just waiting for us to get through.
He's like, what?
He just walled off his cannon.
We don't have to attack that.
We're gonna attack it?
No, we don't have it. We can avoid the cannons. Yeah. I'm in the middle of a trick right now.
Oh no!
Hey, our ally's base is under attack!
Get up here! Oh no, the cannon's finishing. But we can kill all the workers, right?
Yeah.
Okay, multiple cannons. You can keep them busy. I have workers. Oh, we'll macro it out. See if he has a pool.
Yeah, I'm gonna go check right now.
I like how he came to the door. He's like, who's that? Who's that out there?
Yes, he does have a pool.
I can wall up. But he didn't have enough minerals for any zergling, so we got time. Thank you, Mindstorm. Yeah, it's not as bad as the guy. Like, we had a guy last night sent in for Angry Coach. Apparently, he moves his camera, you know, like moving the camera in the game.
Yeah.
With WASD.
He does a keyboard way? Oh,
like, with the keyboard. This guy's gonna cannon rush us. I mean, that's not a bad call.
Is he? Let's see.
He's real greedy about that. He's going to try to cannon rush both of us.
Look at the hatchery, though.
Yeah, you sent the probe down. Wait, it's not under my mineral line, is it?
Look at this guy's hatchery. Oh, wait. No. He's over here. He's hiding.
Not the oh, it was a decoy.
Yeah.
I'm building a marine, but still kind of far out.
He's wasting minerals this way.
Yes. Well, what was that about lost mining time? Oh, I got the wall. The zerglings are at the front, but guess what? My marines are much better at keeping the door. Hold the door!
Wait, hold the door?
Hold the door.
Okay.
No, I got it. I'm saying, like, I'm talking to my Marines.
Oh.
Obviously. God, can't you tell? Are you okay over there?
No, I'm good. I'm waiting. Waiting for him to make a mistake and keep feeding me more cannons.
Wait, does he still have... Wait, didn't you kill the probe?
No, I want him to... Oh, did I? Yeah, I think I killed him. I don't want to kill him. I want him to make more, but I think I accidentally killed him.
You're just accidental rampage? There you go, killing again.
Bastards.
You want to go across the map once we kill these pylons?
Yep, let's do it.
Go knock on their door again. Well, they do have two cannons at the front, actually. Maybe we should just take down the rocks and macro it out.
Alright, let's take out the rocks. Let's figure out a weird cheese strategy that we could do with Terran and Protoss.
Marines and Zealots?
That would be a perfect one. Oh shit.
Unupgraded Marines and Zealots. But all in right. A macro game.
Okay, alright, that sounds good. Mono Zealot?
Mono Zealot. That just sounded like a disease you don't want to get in high school.
Yeah, no.
Yo. These rocks need your expertise, Mr. Psyblade Master.
Forgot about that.
You can take the first one because my buildings can fly.
Oh, thank you, man.
No problem.
Well, we could...
Okay. Florencio's cheese was to go crawlers, so now we've worker rushed and he's going mass zealot.
They're yes. Crawling. They're gonna. Yeah, we're gonna. I'm gonna crawl after.
He's gonna crawl his way to paying attention to what he's supposed to be doing.
Yeah. Justice be done. Okay.
Well, Dak, here's the deal. I'm the best.
What is the no-brain strat?
I mean, I wake up.
How would I know?
Oh shit! Thank you so much for the 1,000 bits on top of the donation. Where's the Anakin?
Hmm.
No, where's the Anakin? Just hook me up.
All right. Also, are you going to expand?
Yeah. We'll get that going right now.
Oh, what are these? McNeo.
Oh. Remember, spotter.
Why orbital? Why not scanning corner bases for making sure there are no hidden bases? You see, because of what we're doing right now, I really can't tell if that's just a dumb person or I'm getting trolled.
Yeah, it's hard to tell. I would just...
Yeah, this is a weird timing, because, like...
The amount of probes you killed...
With all due respect, and also no offense, when you're playing, nobody can tell what's done or not. Alright, thank you.
Alright, we're gonna run through.
Yeah.
Never mind.
Nope,
back it up.
Nope.
I don't know if this is gonna work with my Zealot thing, but... Oh, shit. Again...
Yeah.
It's happening.
I'm a Marine. Hey, I'm coming. I think I have enough Marines to get one.
Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna have to.
They're attacking our base.
Not the probes.
Hey,
don't you touch my SCVs. No one touches my SCVs. Ah, wait. Over here. Zealots. Hit something.
Corner base.
You see, this guy's a genius. And then he flew his oracles into... My Marines that had just... I killed the oracles.
Okay, well, I'm
that's
gonna...
the summary.
Let's see if I could get my charge slots, I guess.
Wait, why did you bring the zealots back home?
Oh, that's true. They don't shoot air. Man.
They do not. They don't shoot much.
They don't
They're
shoot.
They're zealots.
That's all I had. Diversion.
But what about the base?
Let's attack that right there.
Yeah, no, I.
But that was we didn't see that until just right now.
That's...
But you, I have to get charge lance. I can't really do too much without charge lance. They're slow. But with your backup, yeah, though, I'll take the beef. Let's go.
Yep.
Guarding most. Let's see. This is where the shoulders come up. You ready?
SCV. Good to go, sir.
Oh, this is gonna be a hard one.
No, it's fine. It's fine. I have Marines.
That's true.
Thank you. You lose all the zealots and then I win. That's the plan.
That's a beautiful plan.
Good plan. You gonna fight me, bro?
Our allies are being attacked.
Oh, the Stargate's over here.
No, oh, that's
this
their
plan. A little. Notice how I'm not just attacking the pylon because it's there, guys? Alright, professional strat. Don't just attack a pylon because you saw that one time when killing a pylon depowered things.
I mean, I seen it in a movie once.
With that said,
once.
It's time to attack the pylon.
Hey, help your friendos base.
Oh, mutt mutts.
Oh shit!
Our allies' base is under attack.
I got zealots.
I got you. Well, go send them somewhere else. What is that? That's not a zealot.
That's one stalker for the battery shield. Being attacked. But
for the battery shield?
Yeah, it was.
How is the stalker for the battery shield?
It was gonna protect my from oracles.
What?
It was like my oracle defense.
Well, what does that have to do with battery shields?
Yeah, stalker and a battery shield.
Oh, you didn't have a battery shield, though.
Yeah, it got taken out.
Our allies base.
That's why I lost so many probes right now, because of the Orco earlier. Charge lots.
Frendo's base is under
I'll see. I'll make cannons then. You know what? I'll make cannons and Zealots. I believe. Alright, let me go scout around with my zealots.
Yes, go get your scout on.
Come here, stop. I am the voice of the eclipse. Go over here.
Don't worry, I scanned the corner bases.
Oh, did you? Oh, yep. Yeah. Let's go over here. I'll take care of these bases.
Get gas and at least upgrade the Marines. Aren't you the guy who said you couldn't get out of silver because you were too old, and now you're telling me how to play?
We embrace the glory of battle.
And then I immediately refuted the point in many ways. Don't worry, Twitch chat always thinks that I don't read their comments. My opinion of Twitch chat is formed by reading their comments, don't worry. I ignore almost everyone in real time.
Strategy. That's experience.
Mm-hmm.
Very wise.
My life for hire.
Oh my. Well, not much to be
oh,
done
shit.
Here.
Oh shit, oh shit. Alright, well I'll be right in front.
Here comes some banelings.
Yeah.
I'm kind of base trading-ish. Yeah, you want to be careful about those banelings though.
A pretty good amount of
are being attacked.
That's fine. We'll be fine. I'm gonna go walk up the ramp now.
Yeah, I'm gonna go.
Finished learning. Mineral field depleted. Hey! Help your friends.
Of course there are carriers, because this is a goddamn stereotype.
There's always carriers with Protoss.
It's like we're gonna go cannons, and then we're going to the Stargate, and then we're going carriers.
Wait, well...
Do you have any minerals I could lend me?
Yeah. Okay, let me hook you up. I think I'm dead already.
Oh my. Unfortunately, these carries are actually pretty dangerous for me.
Try to take as many as I could.
In the long run. I'm coming to save you.
Our ally's base is under attack. Your upgrade is done. Frendo's base is under attack.
Here, let me give you some gas. I got my charge left, so.
I guess we'll use that gas for upgrades.
You want me to still go with Zealots?
No, bait legs!
Oh no.
Oh my god.
Frendo's base is under attack.
What a sad day.
Help your friends.
Mainlings are such good units. Those are 2-1 mutas.
Our ally's base is under attack. The minerals have up and gone.
That's it's actually a solid disaster. Upgrade. I mean,
our allies are being attacked.
I'm not feeling so good, Mr. Florencio.
I'm dead with these zealots. I'm like, my hands are tied.
Your hands are tied.
I look at air, I'm like, I can't do nothing to you.
What a game. Now right. Remember, this was a worker rush to start.
They're attacking our base.
It's been a long time since then.
The minerals have up and
we were so close. GG. These players are just so strong. I don't know how we're supposed to beat them.
They're tough.
Okay. So here's what we're going to need. You're going to be playing Zerg.
I'm going to be doing
this. Go crawlers, because we named all the crawlers, remember?
Yeah, it was spine crawlers and spore crawlers.
Yep.
And queens.
And that's it.
Queen crawlers.
And queen crawlers. No, not queen crawlers.
What? You said queens? You said only queens, spores, and... Spire? Spines?
I took it for a second. I gotta make sure I fact check each of your statements later. All right. Let's go ahead and get started. So
let's go.
I'll be AFK getting a refill, but I am going to queue up. So I think that'll
go
into the no brain strat. I'll be right back.
Yep. I'll go into this crawler strat. See if I can crawl my way into a victory on this one. Alright, he's definitely no braids right now. He's not there. No A-click. Anything with more than 2 night crawls. That's what I'm. Well, what would have only two legs? Queens only have 2 legs, right? They don't walk up. Oh no, they have like 6 legs. I don't even know how many legs queens have. They have like 8.
Good luck and have
fun. Or not 10. I don't know. All right, here we go. Or crawlers and creep crawlers.
So, what's up?
What's up?
What's up, bro?
What up, bro?
Oh my god. Gotta channel my inner game time.
see, you got a hatchery. Sorry, okay, can. Oh, okay.
Oh, wait. That was just for you, apparently.
Oh, I was like, well, don't you hate? Oh, that was a. Yeah, I learned how to do the shift, enter. Someone taught me that one. I was like, damn, that's a lot quicker.
Yeah, it is.
I still forget till this day, though.
Who are we up against? Saren Taren.
I got the red card. Oh, wait, the red card. Gonna be a fun one right here.
I think to compliment, I'll just go Mask Queen.
Alright.
To transfuse your crawlers.
Alright.
I mean,
wait,
you
wait.
Still are gonna have to make a lot of queens.
Oh, okay,
that's
okay.
Reapers.
I was gonna
wait.
Say.
Wait a second. Those are. They're sharing control of Reapers because they're two different skins. Oh my god. Are these pro gamers?
You made another queen.
I mean,
nice.
No, because they're playing 2v2, but still.
They're at least they're occupying me, but they're gonna definitely be coming over here.
Hey, no! Oh my god. Friends. Well, I think we might just be dead.
Really?
Like mass reaper. Well, they might not kill you, but they're gonna kill me.
Oh shit!
There's no like I can't defend this. It's double mass reaper sharing.
I'm coming,
control.
I'm coming.
Are you crawling?
I'm crawling. Mama's coming.
The queen crawlers are on the way.
You made another queen. Nice.
Make some spines
oh
or something.
God.
Holy shit.
Yeah, it's a lot of reapers.
Hey, make some your friends. Your forces are under attack. Our ally's base is under attack.
Oh my god, there are more reapers. I feel like I was a little ambitious.
Our allies are being attacked.
A new queen has emerged.
How's the crawling going?
It's going good.
Oh, how's it going now?
I got a decent amount.
If there's one thing that Florencio can do, it's worker micro. Oh. I'm trying to box out. I'm sending my queen crawlers. Oh no, wait, no.
Base is under
oh,
attack.
No.
You made another queen. Hey,
nice.
Help your friends.
A new queen.
Oh my gosh, they're attacking our creep tumors. Oh.
Well.
Run, oh, run, queens! Run!
Run! Attack.
Oh shit.
Base is under attack.
Yeah, it doesn't look like we're gonna do good with this one.
Our army be scrapping. You made another queen. Nice.
The tanks are the problem for me now.
Hey, help your friends.
I killed one. I killed two.
Hey, they're attacking our base.
Reapers?
Thank you.
base is under attack.
Oh shit.
Frendo's base is under attack. You made another queen. Nice.
GG. They got us.
I always knew I was a gold league hero.
My queens did pretty good, but
I did BM him after. Okay. Yeah, that's a no-brain move. Florencio, your strategy will be. ...200 supply of Banelings.
Oh, okay, okay. I'll start small.
My strategy.
200 supply. 200, huh?
200 supply. So maxed out on Banelings.
Yeah, yeah.
BM, no playing.
Killed my worker. Only BM, no
playing. My strat is only BM, no playing. I will send you my money. How about that?
Oh, shit,
I can send him money.
Right.
Okay, so you're maxing out on Banelings. I only BM and don't play.
So I only...
We're gonna adjust that to be like, I can send you my money, and then in between that...
And I'm a Baneling guy.
Yes. However, you can safest get there.
All right.
Well...
Yo, this is gonna work.
I think I can make static defense, alright? Like, we've been getting beat down so hard. We're like 1-4. We're playing diamond players. I don't understand. Now I see why people complain about matchmaking. If I was a silver leaguer who didn't know how to play the game, and I saw two diamond borders, like, alright.
Good luck and have fun.
Alright, we got this. And it begins. I mean, this is a perfect strat. You're gonna piss them off, they're gonna want to attack us.
Alright, is that the end of it?
We're good.
If they don't respond, it's gonna be tough.
you gotta work it. You gotta work it. Get to their nerves. Be one with them.
Yeah, I've seen. Be one with them.
Yeah, you gotta know your enemy by trying to be in that same person.
They're Spanish? What? What makes you think that?
What?
Go after their mothers.
Go after their mothers.
Throw down your Twitch handle? Why would I do that? I hate people who do that.
Let's see here. I need a pool already. Tough crowd, huh? Oh, you got something.
If they just play into it, this is gonna be even harder.
I mean, they might think you're hardcore cheesing them with all the talk.
That.
Heartwarming.
It isn't hardcore cheese. I don't think 200 supply veins is hardcore cheese.
Not at all. I'm gonna have to kill all my drones to get to 200. Technically. Your mama's so fat that a mothership can't cloak her. Very, very nice. I haven't heard that one.
A new queen has emerged.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
What does that mean?
I got a micro.
Oh no. Oh, I requested instead of sending? Oh, that's probably not gonna help.
Oh shit, now they're going.
Your forces are under attack.
Yeah, you pissed them off pretty good. yeah, I'm dead. Maybe I can request it to you.
Our army can scrap it. Your forces are under attack.
Are those new skins? Look different.
Thank you, 64 Pew Pew. That says you nerds are getting wrecked. Love it.
Hey! They're attacking our base! Base is under attack. Our army be scrapping. Your forces are under attack.
Yeah, they were dead. Oh. See what other one.
That was some sick cheese, boys.
Yeah, that was a little hard.
Oh my god. We are not having much success today.
Yeah, not with the masslings. That was a pretty good one.
All right, your strat is battle cruiser only.
All right. All right. Let's see.
And my
yours.
Strat. Role playing. What? What does that even mean?
You put that.
Who wrote all these? I don't.
What's role playing?
I don't know what this.
Oh damn.
I think I'm going to role play as a commander of whatever units I am building.
All right. Yeah.
As like one of those units, but the leader. Like if it's a marine, I'm a marine leader.
There you go.
Okay. I'm going to be talking to my units a lot. And also your units.
You talk to my units.
Yeah, you talk to them, all right.
Talk to my BCs. I don't know.
What? Or I pick a single unit. If they die, I'm out of the game. I gotta like a hero unit.
If I had Thor's, I would say you would have to sound like Arnold Schwarzenegger.
But why?
Only
if it's a Thor.
Well, you could do it with a BC, baby. I mean, it sounds good too because they're both buff.
And who? What else?
I don't know.
What did you say was the other unit that's buff?
Oh, the BC, because I'm going to make all BC.
The BC? Definitely doesn't sound like Arnold Schwarzenegger.
What does the BC sound like?
Decisively.
Have fun and,
all right, boys. I know we've been working blue mineral jobs for quite a while. And a lot of you thought we would get out of it, but we're getting a lot of hazard pay for this one. I know Dusty Gorge is a tough map, but we're not talking about your mother. Yeah. So, at this point... Somebody find me a biscuit. I want it buttered. And then we can get to work.
Oh, damn.
Go ahead.
We got our friend over here. He's got SCVs as well. They're not as good as our SCVs, but we heard from Command that he's gonna be building some battle cruisers. I know. You might be like, why don't we get any battle cruisers? Don't worry about that. There's a bigger plan. Worry about your own. Like, worry about the minerals. Worry about the refinery. Okay, build a barracks. Do you look like? Do you know flying isn't even fun? All right. You might think flying's fun, just motion sickness. You think we can fit these robot suits in a battle cruiser? Like, they're designed for people. Okay, we're better than that. Oh, we got a probe up in here. I don't, just ignore it. Don't worry about it. Okay, you saw nothing.
SCV ready. Oh shit, where's the probe?
Okay. Sir, what, how long on that barracks? We got about 20 more seconds. Okay, hurry that up. Who is this? Who is this? No, you're not part of our unit. Go back. Yeah, there you go. Good sir, what's your name?
Bad news. Go ahead.
Sir, in the yellow, or actually purple over there, what is your name?
Oh, shit. My name is SCV Roger.
Wow, that's very specific, SCV.
Yep, you call me
you
Roger.
You must be a cousin. They call you Roger. Roger that.
Roger that. That's my last name. How'd you know?
Your name is Roger. Your last name is. Your family name is Roger.
Damn right. We have a long list of Rogers in our family.
All right. Well.
No, I raised my cousin.
Go ahead.
Copy that.
Roger.
SCV ready.
Oh, what's this big watchtower here? Only gonna kill some.
Oh shit! I.
Oh, it says watchtower on the side. How can I read these symbols? I don't know. My life expectancy is 20 seconds. But I'm gonna make it a great 20 seconds.
In the rear with the gear.
Born to die.
Best 20 seconds of my life.
Best 20 seconds of. Oh, what are these? Oh, disgusting Protoss. Oh, yeah, take that, probes. Take it. Take these pistols and shove them right up your tailpipe.
Our allies.
Where do you even hold those minerals? Ugh. Yeah, now, look at that. Do you have a jetpack? No, they say the Protoss are so strong, the firstborn or whatever, more like last to die. Okay, yeah, you see, like, you would think if you were technologically advanced, you'd be faster than a guy with a jetpack, but,
I got it.
All right. Mm-hmm, ready to ride. Where are we headed? Oh, we're gonna go in. We're gonna have to fly in a medevac. Also, Mr. Roger, Mr. Roger, sir, did you decide to build an engineering bay?
What is that?
On that other side.
Wait, was did that, I make two?
Was that what orders you had?
Wait. The beast, planetary fortress, right? No. Wait, what? Engineering bay.
On near yeah. Where those Zerg are.
Oh, that was. Wait, what? You mean the block?
Hey,
if that's what you call it.
Yeah, the block.
Our allies are being attacked.
Yeah, we were just messing
with
them.
Oh no, it's getting too hot.
Well, I got a BC coming right now.
Me ha 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 ha.
What up?
Another hot pickup for the boys.
Your command center upgrade is complete.
Alright, I got a BC coming.
Bad news.
In about an.
Alright.
Two minutes.
Hot and heavy. Oh.
Hey, help your friend.
Yeehaw!
Allies are being attacked.
Oh, it's getting too hot.
Okay, I'll be able to. Give me 20 minutes, okay? Better. Stall me for at least 20 minutes.
I'm sorry, could you repeat that, Roger? I didn't quite get your last Did you say 20?
Just give
minutes?
Me about, yeah, about 20 minutes. I'll be right there.
Okay. On your planet, Roger, how long is 20 minutes in Earth minutes?
It's 20 Earth minutes.
Wow.
Yeah, we
what
call
planet
it,
are you
we
from,
call
Roger?
It a little different. Wait, hold on. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Teleport. It's a trap. I'm from Ire.
From Ire? You're from on Ire? They have the same. Oh.
Oh, yeah. Come over here.
Got a whole lot of love.
Oh, shit.
Roger, are you okay over there?
I don't know.
We got Marauder support coming in.
So
this
close.
Has devolved into just doing accents, but whatever. Got freedom.
Did some damage.
Liberation is at hand. Oh my.
Three bases.
Now that's the commander I've been waiting. Oh my god, there's not even a nexus here. It appears there is no Protoss nexus point. Liberation is commencing.
Waiting on you.
Our allies are being attacked.
Bro, they can hit me from down here.
Shit.
SCV ready. Roger, do you have a situation report?
Yeah, 2 BCs on their way. Where do you need them? Stat.
Yes, stat.
Where?
SCV ready. I need them in my base, stat.
Wait, your base? Where? Whatever that means.
Here.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Did I do good?
Thank you, Roger. This was a test. It was a test of whether you'd follow bad orders. Good to know you're a loyal soldier of the Dominion. Hey, yeah, Roger, well, excuse you.
Well, there's a price for my gas.
I'm on it.
Why did you lose? I'm not gonna kill all of them.
Roger must be executed for insubordination. The Dominion and Mengsk do not tolerate the disobeyment of important orders.
I obey to disobey.
What is it?
That makes sense.
Oh, really?
Alright, so I'm gonna
I'm
hit.
Sorry, I missed that last.
Oh, I obey to disobey?
Ah, yes, I got it this time. That was much more explanatory.
Yeah. Oh, you meant, like, clear it up? I just thought you didn't hear it. I'm like, okay, well, I'll say it again. Alright, do you need help?
A Terran never needs help, but I could use assistance.
Yep. You're not having a good time right now, I guarantee you.
Yeehaw! I'm definitely not using Select All Army Hotkey, because that would be for noobs.
Yes, Commander.
Right?
Go ahead.
Gotta hold up our reputation.
Of course.
Alright, what are we up to?
We want the Zergs to think highly of us.
Alright, let's do this.
Alright, Roger, reporting a flock of Mutalisks and Zerglings. Those are a lesser type of Zerg.
Mineral field depleted.
Let's kill them. Damn bugs. Need to die.
Roger that, Roger.
In the rear, what's going on? Big job, huh?
All right, Jimmy.
What? My name is not Jimmy.
What's your name?
Jimmity.
Take it slow. Jimmity Crickers.
No.
Holy shit.
My last name is The Great. One word.
Jimmy the Great.
Please do not disrespect me by mispronouncing my name or underpronouncing it.
your friends.
We could use some help here. Ah, you scared me.
Roger, we have
a situation. We have a situation in our hands.
Indeed we do. It appears that the Widowmons will clear it up. A new technological advancement. The Dominion has really been putting out some great stuff lately. Wouldn't you agree?
I agree. Oh, shit.
Beautiful jump there. Nice test of those, a shakedown cruise on that battle cruiser, right?
That was supposed to be Yamato.
Here, Jiminy the Great, who only speaks in third person, by the way, has rebound his Yamato Cannon control button to F instead of Y
so far.
To prevent any potential miss.
Is that what you do? You set it up to F? That's a good one.
Yeah.
For fire? F for
Thank
fire.
You, Roger.
I had to try that, because, yeah, that teleported Yamato. Struggles.
Yeah, yeah. We hear you.
Alright, I'm gonna go take out a base.
SCV ready. Bandit, in the rear with the gear. Yeah, whatever.
Press F to pay Yamato.
What is
it? SCV ready.
Roger, you're broadcasting on a wide band. You might want to be careful about who your broadcast is going out to.
Oh, shit. No F's for you.
Allies are being attacked.
Will?
Oh, okay.
Mineral field depleted. Our SCV's base is under attack.
Oh, really?
Roger, could you give me a situation report?
Situation is that Red is dead.
And there,
just the way we like it. Well done. Mission accomplished, Roger.
Roger. Roger, I forgot what you even called yourself.
Jiminy the Great.
Jiminy the Great.
Roger, Sedan. Next time, can you just give me control over your...
Damn, good name. Yeah, you want control of my what?
You
gotta buy me a drink first.
That's I mean, what's your poison?
Ooh, Captain Morgan, baby. That's all I got right now.
I'm sorry to say he died on Chausara.
Oh, shit. Wait, he actually existed? The Captain Morgan guy?
Yes.
I didn't check out the history. I just yeah. drink the stuff. Tastes like asshole, though. I mean, the devil's butt crack.
We got one less cheesy strat. Okay, we gotta get... I don't know if you guys could tell, but I was role-playing. Okay.
That was damn good.
Subscribe to my D&D role-play podcast that everyone has nowadays. On YouTube. But your cheese will be giraffe migration.
I like the spelling there.
I may switch this one because this is my specialty, depending on what the secondary cheese.
Okay. Trying to dip into my cheese now.
No keyboard.
Mouse only? I mean, I can do the mouse only, you can do the giraffe if you want.
Yeah. I like how you're very like, yeah, let's do that. Yeah, mouse only. Standard. That's pretty much how I normally play. I gotta...
Standard.
Standard.
Alright, let's sit here.
Alright. The final strat before GSL versus the world. Who's your favorite to win GSL versus the world? Make sure to pick the right race.
Who's playing? Who's
not you? So I. It's kind of a boring tournament.
Serral won the last night, right? If I'm not mistaken, and he's facing off. Shit.
Tonight is.
Forgot who
a laser versus time, stats versus Neeb, Serral versus right. Trap, and special versus classic.
I'm going for Neeb.
Neeblet. And you think they're going to give him his controller?
Shit, I hope so. He needs the guac too. He needs everything.
He needs what?
He needs the guac. The guacamole.
Guacamole?
It's a special.
What would he use that for?
It just powers you up. I don't know. It's like what I do is I put a little ingredient in it. Put like the salt tears of my enemies into it, and he doesn't know why he likes it, but that's why.
Ah.
It's a secret.
Of course.
Secret ingredient to my secret ingredient guac.
Yes. Why didn't I think of that? Have fun. You're gonna need it. Salty guac. All right. Very important part of any strategy.
All right. All right, here we go.
Oh my god, his name is just Bob.
Alright, what are you gonna do on this one? You had the spine giraffe death, the migration. Giraffe migration, right? Okay.
And we're not talking a few giraffes, we're talking like the entire population of giraffes.
Oh shit.
Cause you know, you can have unlimited spine crawlers.
That is true, huh? You can.
They're limited by how many minerals are on them, essentially. Colossi are not giraffes. Colossi are like, not giraffes. Okay, like, let's establish that.
Yeah, right. Giraffes know how to balance themselves. Colossus, they're imbalanced.
They, yes. There you go, jumping right to it. They are laser giraffes, but no lasers allowed because of the frequency interference codes. The summary is, at some point, I called moving spine crawlers from my base to the other side of the map giraffe migration, and thus, it is.
The great winter giraffe migration.
Speaking of spine crawlers, there's one in my base. Looks like he beat me to the punch here a little. Oh my god, did I screw up my larva by putting my hatch there? It's like in Brood where you'd put your supply depot to make sure everything pops out on the right side.
Oh yeah, because of the location. Yeah, because yeah, Zerg has this weird location. Oh god, that's gonna be awkward.
I didn't even mean to build it there.
Do you lose creep like that or no? So
I guess he just did a random...
I don't think... You don't lose...
Yeah, I'm fine. This actually makes it closer to the mineral end, so I get quicker mining from...
Strategy.
Yeah, that's why I did it.
Science, guys.
It's science, which Florencio does not partake in, but you probably should.
I need to one day.
You as the people.
The people! You know, be like the Batman movie, the...
Which Batman movie?
The one with that one guy, Kane, or something, and he's like, you, the people. Oh, shit, you're getting
Bane?
Attacked. Yeah, Bane.
With Bane? Are you using your keyboard?
Where's the attack button on my thing? I can't see it.
Oh, my God. Do you have simple command card on?
I guess I do.
You gotta
do,
go to gameplay options and turn off simple command card.
Gameplay options.
You literally can't play.
And then what?
Turn off simple command card on gameplay options. And go kill the rocks at the back so we can get more minerals.
Okay, simple command card. I don't see the simple command card.
Oh my god, go to the options, gameplay. You say, see where it says enable simple command card?
Oh, there it goes.
Finished learning. Ta-da. Cool. Use my settings, goes. Command. For all other things you should have as a basic StarCraft player at any level.
Yeah, we haven't gotten that far over here. Let me kill the rocks then.
We are one with the shadows.
What the hell? Warp gate. I am the
heart of helping out players of all ages and MMRs.
Yep.
That's a lot of Zerglings Bob has.
Shit.
He's real invested.
Oh shit. That
I got
is
it,
a lot.
I got it, I got it. I can handle it. Bob has no idea what he's walking into.
Holy, it's a shitload of Baylings.
No. Why would you think that?
Oh yeah, that's right, Here,
do I have enough?
I'm going over there. I don't know.
I'm losing our allies some power.
I'm going.
He is real committed.
Yeah. Let's see.
Oh, there's some roaches. Wow, how does Bob have all this money? I guess it is 5 minutes into the game. Very
wise. I like the whole position.
Pretty late in the scheme of things. Come on, Brenda, and the whole knitting crew. The creep crew.
Yeah, I'm getting claws.
Young
right
Brenda
now.
And her queens. Okay, Artosis, in your day, they also used Windows 95, so.
Windows me?
Did you take down the rocks at the bank?
Almost.
You can probably go to the. Oh, Zergling! Oh, wait, the other guy has Zerglings.
Okay, let me go attack the rest of the rock.
Yeah.
I just had
there's multiple rocks.
How to defend. Yeah, I gotta kill both of them.
Hey, help your friends.
Oh, I think you're good. Here, let me have my Colossus. They're gonna be over here just to kind of guard your area.
Oh, you have a giraffe as well. The mass giraffe.
Yeah, check out this giraffe right there. There's two giraffes right here. Just chilling together. Coexisting.
I reserve the right to make spore crawlers, which are just giraffes in training.
Little tiny ones right there. Tiny giraffes. Yeah. There's a... Okay, we got a hidden base up on the top.
Doesn't matter.
I'm gonna poke around up there just in case. Oh no, he's coming through the side.
There's
That's
a bunch of
doing.
Roaches up there, you see.
Yeah, I see him.
You missed a little. I can bring the queens with ya. I am the voice. Brenda! Mineral field depleted. Can I send two queens up to the top?
Okay.
Our allies are being attacked.
Checking up here. Veraku.
We move unseen. The minerals have up and gone. For
the reckoning. All right. I can finally get my spine forest together. Sometimes I like to grow them back at home and then just migrate them out for their first showing. I'm pretty sure this is a map where if I had expanded first, the creep would block your base.
Mineral field
great
so?
Design.
Yeah, I wonder if that happens to the Zergs, if the hatchery just gets denied creep just because of its blocking.
Yeah.
That's gotta suck.
There are some maps that are like that. It's like we didn't do the testing enough to see if you could block your non-Zerg teammate.
Oh shit, fail strat. Ben Nitari, thank you so much.
I'm here.
Thanks for the subs, guys.
I serve.
Alright.
For now.
I'm gonna get Mama. Doing? Get him.
Let's get more gateways.
They've been dangerously quiet here.
Yeah, they have. I'm gonna go up
after that massive Zergling play.
Alright.
The minerals have up and gone.
I'll go with, you wanna go do something or? Oh no, you still gotta do, here, let me
I
just
still have make, to make the spots.
Yeah, yeah, I'm gonna try
like,
to
I've just now gotten to the economy to start building a serious amount of spawns.
Okay, I'm gonna just kinda like whittle some of his top side down so he doesn't get too crazy. So, and then I'll recall back home. Oh, that's a wall.
Let the spine forest commence.
For the reckoning, we move unseen. I am here in the shadows.
Yo, what are you doing over there?
I'm gonna recall right now. Well, I guess I can't recall? What?
Oh, you yeah, can't yeah. recall?
Oh no, I could. I just have to push recall.
You have to press the button to recall? Was that the defining factor?
Yeah, normally I use my left hand.
Oh yeah. Okay.
You know, I use this finger right here.
Just being
my index
extra
finger.
Florencio.
Just hits the R button.
As opposed to like, yeah, you're on mouse only. And somehow still your strat has come together quicker than mine.
Oh yeah, we got this. Oh, shit.
It's gonna be tough to break them. I don't even know what units they have, but
I got us some time because I took out a pylon.
There's one muta on the way over here. Run, does.
Oh shit!
I am the voice of the eclipse.
That's a lot of Zerg. I'm moving some giraffes into position. Yo, watch yourself! That is actually a lot of stuff. I'm moving the spines to reinforce. I'm on the way.
Hey, help your friends!
The giraffes are my...
Ah!
I'm helping.
We're
gonna get trapped in the main at this rate. Being attacked. Oh, squids chase!
Oh, yeah, I forgot. I have to get the gas. The gold.
Hey, help your friend's base is under attack.
Oh, he's getting my spawning pull, so I can't make any more giraffes.
Oh, that's not good. Let's go kill him.
Four queens.
Oh no, not my mothership.
Oh wait, he's a correct. That was a nice snipe there.
Oh yeah.
Of all the buildings, the spawning pool, the highest value.
He hates it. It's like his worst.
If only I could select all my spines somehow. I'm trying to get a solid amount of them on a hotkey. I've got 31 on a hotkey. They're kind of scattered right now. The migration means they all have to join up and come together.
Use up my chrono.
I'm here in the shadows.
Might be too comfy at the moment.
I'm taking a forward position.
Alright, I'll go with you.
Oh, no! No, he's attacking!
Attack! Oh, shit.
I'm burrowing!
Alright, I'm going.
As quick as I can.
Our allies are being attacked.
I'm going.
I'm burrowing.
Our allies' base is under attack.
There should be enough.
Hey, help your friends.
Okay, we helm. Wait, there's some random corruptors over here. That could kill a surprising amount of bases. Okay. I was got a little dramatic, but his teammate hasn't shown himself. Okay, my good friend. What if I told you he has?
Vesping geyser exhausted.
All right, I got my my mothership. I'm gonna give you control. You can have the mothership.
No, I refuse it.
Hey, okay. Oh, that's right, huh? Because you have control. That's true. Because you have well, it's only.
I reject.
That's true. I'll take care of it.
I return to serve.
I will not assume direct control.
Frendo's base is under attack.
Report.
Our allies' base is under attack.
Oh my god, so many hydras.
I'm on my way.
I have another spine wall I can put up. My precious. Oh, they can't see.
No.
Until they do that, then they can see.
Yep. I was trying, but.
Hold, queen.
Frendo's base is under attack.
The struggle continues.
Our base is under attack.
Thankfully, they killed the mothership, because if they built detection, then I might lose my creep tumors.
Oh, that's good then.
Yeah, a tactical loss there.
My mama's behalf.
Cold is the void.
Okay, I'm gonna unite.
I am here in the shadows. I am the heart of darkness.
I'm laying down the giraffe contain.
All right. I'll be right there then.
I'm on the way.
Oh, I'm gonna go hit. Let me see. No. I'll go right here. I'll wait for you.
Intriguing.
Frendo's base is under attack.
There are so many spies. I'm trying to find them all. There, where's my select all spines hotkey?
Mineral field depleted.
The blockade.
You require my.
I'm gonna go take out that base real quick. On the top.
Oh, he's on the chase.
Oh, no. Oh, no, he saw that one.
Well, they're all Zerg, so.
Our army be scrapping.
What's stopping me from counterattacking?
I'm here in the shadows.
If I get close enough, they have creep, don't they?
I'm here.
Base is under
the migration
attack.
Begins.
Our allies' base is under
oh, you
attack.
Know what? They probably have
oh,
creep.
Oh, they ran into my spines.
Do they have creep on my creep? I mean, on our creep? All right, I'm gonna go take out his base.
Creep doesn't identify with any particular player.
They're not. They're not prejudiced.
Our allies' base is under attack.
They don't judge.
Creep doesn't discriminate.
Base is under attack.
All right, here I'm gonna take out Blue's base real quick.
Our allies' base is under attack.
I feel your presence. I am here in the shadows.
The migration continues. Is under attack.
Let's get this.
The spine crawler. Attack. These spine crawlers are so the offensive. My sponsors are gonna get calm.
Oh shit!
I'm trying to get out. They're not gonna make it. Friendo's
base. I'll be right there.
Our allies' base is under attack.
Oh, Shane, running them in.
The Hydras are. Three roaches made it out. Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh yeah.
He shall be. And they're out of here.
Oh damn. That was.
Thank you, Florencio, for your efforts.
We tried.
And your unique insight.
Thank you for all your help and guides on these
yes. StarCraft things. Did you know you can have more buttons on your...
What? What do you mean more buttons? Oh, you mean like change
a simple command card?
I gotta figure it out. Oh, yeah. I gotta figure out
how have you ever one. Used hold position before?
No, that's the first... Well, I do, but like in my micro... things, but not like for an average game. Not like this. Like I felt hold position was better than attack, because attack was always like click, and hold position, all of them don't have to move around and wait until they get that spot. So yeah, the hold position was like that and stop.
Okay, well that's one way to say it.
Yeah, easy peasy. We figured.
Thank you again, Florencio.
Thanks,
Florencio, but spelled weirdly, so somebody link it on Twitch. And then also doing some YouTube as well.
Well, thank you guys. Thank you.
But thank you. You have a great day.
You too.
I'll talk to you soon. Thank you to Real Altrius again. I think we can both say that.
Yep. Thank
for
you, Real Altrius.
Inspiring such sharp cheese.